HT4 Trumpet. I built this in 2010 in our Minneapolis shop. As you can see, someone used some kind of mute that stretched out the bell in this one little ring. It's a perfect ring, and it does